Des Reed here, and what I want to talk about today is a little thing called the running game. Now, I know what you're saying. You're saying it's the CFL, it's a passing league. Yeah, it is. But the running game is to football, even the CFL, like the jab is to a boxer. It keeps the opponent off balance. It keeps the opponent wore down. And that's what we need to do more of in Ryderville. You look at our glory days, 13 years with one guy from Vicksburg, Mississippi, a little guy I like to call George Reed. 13 seasons, 130 wins, because he got the ball more than anyone else football has ever seen. The 13 seasons before George Reed, 72 wins. 13 seasons after, 80 wins. That's 50 wins to the good because of George Reed. Now, was he better than any other running back ever? Probably. But we've had some great talent in Ryderville. Molly McGee, Mike Strickland, Lester Brown, Craig Ellis. The list goes on. And not until 1989. When Tim McRae got the ball a bunch of times and he ran for 1,300 yards almost, did we win another Grey Cup? Fast forward to today. We've got a young stud named Corey Sheets. This guy's getting 5.3 yards per carry. Now, I'm no mathematician, but 5.3 plus 5.3 equals 10.6. And last time I checked, that's enough to move the yardsticks.
It's pretty well similar comment to Lee, as you came prepared. And it's nice to see that you came prepared. You came here and you showed up. You had a point. You made your point. You know, but it's just as we've been saying, and we'll likely say for everybody, because this is the greatest fan contest and the coolest fan contest sort of thing. It's one of those things where we're looking a little more polished, but that comes with practice. It was rehearsed. You could tell it was rehearsed. And the point and the rider knowledge, obviously it's there. You went through the stats, you did your research, you made sure you're going to make a point, and you're going to make it well with proper stats and things like that. But made a comment on the running backs. Didn't mention Wes Cates in 2007, how that influenced the Grey Cup as well. I was expecting that one to be the next point. And Corey Sheets, however, on that point is he is getting the ball, and that's the one thing where I don't know how much the running game is the concern right now for the Saskatchewan Rough Riders with the production there.
Des, I liked the presentation. I liked it. A portion of it you could tell was rehearsed, and if you're going to do this, everybody's got to be rehearsed. You know, you're going to have to do those kind of things to sit in front of people and just kind of talk about something, a particular topic that you might not know so much about. But you can tell that the statistics were there, the knowledge was there, that was ready to go. I think that you're a funny dude. And I think that more personality could have been in there. You know, I think that that's part of it. A good portion of what we do out here is you've got to let your personality come through, because everybody can recite stats. Everybody can put these things together and spend time, creating their own little diatribe, if you will. But overall, I think it was very good, and it is only 2 minutes. So you've got to get it all in only 2 minutes.
Wow, Matt Dunnigan 2.0, man. I thought your delivery was just like Matt Dunnigan. You sounded like him. Yeah, your mannerisms were just like him as well. I think you really want this. I think that you put a lot of preparation into that rant. I think that you got a lot of statistics behind in that rant, and I think you got a lot of personality into that rant as well. Matt Dunnigan, personality is what I took away from it. I can tell it's your dream to be talking about football, and it's something that you really, really want. So for me, that's the biggest thing that I took away from this. So good job, Des.